In this video, I'll show an optimization guide with 5 quick steps to get more FPS and high performance in Valorant and make it run smoothly on a low-end PC. Hey, what's up, I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. The first step, you will disable full screen optimizations in Valorant to reduce FPS drops. First open the Fire Explorer and then navigate to local disk C, Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries and Win64. Right click on the application file Valorant Win64 Shipping and then select Properties. After that, select the section Compatibility, check the option Disable Full Screen Optimization and click on Apply and then OK to save the change. In the second step, you will defrag your ETD or SSD by using Defragler to reduce stuttering in Valorant. But remember that defragmentation can reduce the lifespan of your ETD or SSD, so do this at your own risk. First, download and install Defragger by using the link in the description below. After installing, open Defragler. Then from the list of drives, select the one where your Valorant is installed. If you didn't change anything when you installed Valorant, it will be default on local disk C. Now you must click on Defrag to start the defragmentation, but if you have an SSD, you must click on this arrow to make the option Defrag appear, and lastly click on yes in this warning to start the defragmentation. In the third step, you set high priority in Valorant to make your system dedicate the maximum performance to it. First download the file High Priority Valorant through the link in the description below, then unzip it by using an application like RingWire 7-Zip. Now right click on the registry file High Priority and select Merge, then click on yes and OK to apply the change. And if you want to undo this, just run the registry file default priority. In the fourth step, you will lower the screen resolution and the resolution quality of Valorant to reduce the numbers of pixels that your graphics card will need to handle, increasing FPS. First, press the keys Windows and R for your keyboard on the desktop. In the open field, paste this path that will be in the description below and click on OK. Now open this folder that has random letters and numbers in its name, and then open the folder Windows. Right click on the file Game User Settings and select Edit. After that, in the option Resolution Size X, type 800, and in Resolution Size Y, 600. Now scroll down until you find the section Scalability Groups, then in the option Resolution Quality, type 50. In these other options, type 0. Now click on File and then Save to save the change. In the fifth and last step, you will change some options on the Valorant settings to make the game run better. First, you open the Valorant settings by clicking on this gear in the upper right corner and selecting Settings. After that, select the section General. In the option Show Corpses, Show Blood, and Show Bullet Trackers, select Off. Now click on the section Video. In Display Mode, set Full Screen and click on Apply. After that, select the section Graphics Quality. And lastly, in all these options, select Low and Off. And that was the video. I hope these methods have optimized performance and increased FPS in your Valorant. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in Valorant and other games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new optimization methods when I publish new videos. So thanks for watching, see you in the next video.